Most of us have met temptation in our own lives. We can be tempted by money, gifts, adulation, false promises, and in any other wily, manipulative way that the devil may think of. The devil also approaches us when we are most vulnerable. When we see the evil that exists in the world today, we must realize what a clever fellow he is.